Welcome to the video. In this video, we are going to look at a simple remedy to improve your health and immunity. This remedy can be done on the 6 days after Diwali, or it can be done on every Tuesdays. In this video, I will teach you the Kartikeya Mool Mantra and the procedure to chant it. Please watch the entire video. In astrology, Mars is the main planet that gives health and strength. The main function of Mars is to give each and every individual the urge of self-defense and to protect one's own interests. Mars gives us the immunity to fight off diseases. Planet Mars gives us the strength and the courage to face dangers and to fight against challenges. When planet Mars becomes very weak in a person's chart, that person becomes very timid and he lacks the ability to fight back. When a person is destined to become a soldier or a policeman, that person has to have a very strong Mars in the chart. Only then that person will have enough strength, fitness and courage required for a policeman or a soldier. According to the ancient Hindu belief, planet Mars is being controlled by Lord Kartikeya. Lord Kartikeya is the son of Lord Shiva, and he was created by Lord Shiva to destroy Tarakasura and his forces. Lord Kartikeya is also known as Lord Subramanya and Lord Murugan. When you pray to Lord Kartikeya, you will be protected from the malefic effects of planet Mars. When your birth chart has a very weak Mars, you have to pray to Lord Kartikeya to seek protection. Before I continue, I would like you to subscribe to this channel. Please press the subscribe button and the bell button. You will be getting a lot of useful information from this channel. The most auspicious days for praying to Lord Kartikeya are: the first 6 days after Diwali are called Skanda Shashti or Kanda Shashti. Tuesday is a day governed by planet Mars, so Tuesday is an auspicious day for Kartikeya. The sixth day after new moon or full moon is called the Shashti Tithi. It is auspicious to pray to Lord Kartikeya on Shashti Tithis. There is a saying in Tamil, if you pray and fast on Shashti Tithi, you will have child soon. It is the best remedy for childless couples who want to have children. In Tamil Nadu, many childless couples succeeded in having their own child after praying and fasting during Kanda Shashti. When moon is passing through Kritika Nakshatra, that particular day is also very auspicious to pray to Lord Kartikeya. If you pray to Lord Kartikeya daily, you will be protected by a divine force. Whenever you pray to Lord Kartikeya, always start with a prayer to Lord Ganpati. At first, I will chant Ganpati Mantra 5 times, and then I will chant Kartikeya Mantra 9 times, and then I will tell you the rules and the procedures for mantra chanting. Listen carefully. Om Gam Ganapataye Namaha. 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 Om Sarahana Bhava. 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 Now here's the procedure. While chanting, you should be facing east. While chanting, your backbone should be straight and erect. You should not chant it loud, but you should chant without opening your mouth, within your mind. While chanting, you should not sit on your bed. You should not sit on a bare floor. You should not sit on a metallic furniture. You should not sit on a cloth. But you can sit on a woolen cloth. You can sit on a wooden plank. You can sit on an old newspaper. Try to chant both Ganpati mantra and the Kartikeya mantra 108 times. It will each take only 4 to 5 minutes. It will be best if you chant on Kandasashti, or else you can chant on every Tuesdays.